Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and I'm back with another video and today I'm going to show you how to do the heavy oil application or how do I apply oil on my hair. And I'm going to use this, the Parachute 100% pure coconut oil. Sometimes I go for coconut oil or maybe this, the Bajaj almond drops hair oil. I prefer to go for a pure sweet almond oil. So I have one at my place, but right now I'm not at my place, so I'm shooting this video from my mom's place. So for now I'm going to use this, but it contains very small amount of the sweet almond oil and the rest is just the mineral oil. So it will focus, you can see that it contains 77% of the mineral oil, so that's why I don't prefer the almond oils that are available in the market. Also, I'm gonna mix a little bit of this potentially Kesh Kanti oil. Kesh Kanti oil claims to contain a lot of natural oils that will help in maintaining the health of the hair. I have already done a video review on this. I'll link that somewhere on the screen, so you can also check that. And in case you are wondering which lip color I'm wearing, so it's the Miss Clear Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade 48. So I just got few shades from Miss Clear's and I'm going to post a lip swatch video soon. Maybe not tomorrow, but day after. So yes, stay tuned for that. And I am sure you're gonna enjoy this video and learn some easy peasy tips on hair oiling. So let's get started. I'm just brushing my hair to remove any tangles I have. Done with hair combing. Now we are gonna start with hair oiling. Firstly, I'm gonna share how I apply oil on my hair. So I just take that oil on the palms. So you see, I take a good amount of oil and just rub it between my palms so it is evenly distributed. And then with fingers, I just massage to my crown area so that I don't get heavy application to a certain area. I just keep massaging it and rolling it with fingers. I keep rubbing my hands so that the oil that is removed from the fingers will come back. So usually I don't have someone to do that head massage for me, so I do it for myself. But if you have someone, your sister, mother, to do it for you, it will be awesome because it is so relaxing. Head massage is the best thing that you can do to yourself to relieve stress, anxiety, and just forget about any tensions you have in your life. So this is one round of hair oiling. I do it 3 to 4 times. So also work in sections. Like I braid my hair in sections, like this is the mid section, this is the side section, and this is the second side. So I'm done oiling the front part of my hair. I'm just left with the back. I just pull my hair in the front. So I massage it for good 2 to 3 minutes all over my scalp so that the oil gets absorbed. This is how I apply oil on my hair. There is one more way to apply oil on your hair, and that is the heavy oil application. Today I'll also show you how to do that heavy oil application. To mix the oils, you can take a bowl. I didn't have a smaller bowl than this. I'll pour a good amount in the bowl. Then I'm going to add a bit more of Kesh Kanti oil and a bit of almond oil. I'm gonna mix it with fingers. You can also go for hot oil application, but I'm just too lazy to warm it up, so I'm just gonna do it like that only. For the heavy oil application, you first have to get a section of your hair where you want to start with. So I have made a parting where I'm going to apply the oil, and now I'm just going to drip the oil onto that area. So you see, I applied a good amount of oil and you can actually feel the oil running on your scalp. So now I'm just going to pat it on my scalp like this. So this way it gets absorbed quickly into the scalp and doesn't sit on the top. That's what my grandmother told me. Trust me guys, you are not gonna wash this amount of oil in a single wash. So you need at least 2 wash. So don't try this heavy hair oiling technique where you have to go out the next day or after the head wash. Try it when you know you are not going out for 2 to 3 days, because the oil is gonna stay in your hair even after the wash. Trust me, I can tell you, no shampoo can help you get rid of this amount of oil in a single wash. So yes, after I'm done a good amount of patting, I'm going to repeat the same on the mid section as well as on this part of section. Can you see me?
I'm still here.
I'm just going to run my fingers through it so as to distribute it much more into the scalp. I never go for a hair oil application like this, like the people used to do it with hands like this, because it tangles my hair a lot, so I don't usually prefer that and prefer fingers. Once I'm done with oiling my scalp, now it's time to oil the strands, see how rough and dry they look. So hair oiling is never complete by just oiling the scalp. You also need to cover your strands to give them proper nourishment. For the strands, I'm just going to use a single oil. Apply your hair oil like this. I feel it gets distributed more evenly and each of the strand is covered a bit better. So I apply my hair oil like this. But some people suggest you have to apply hair oil like this, like just applying it with fingers. So you can use either way, whatever works best for you. Also, when you apply this amount of hair oil on your hair, you don't need to follow with a conditioner or a leave-in serum, because your hair are already very nourished and moisturized. And I feel if I use a conditioner after oiling my hair, they usually turn greasy. Or maybe I just apply conditioner towards the ends, like towards the strands, because these are the parts that feel drier the most. So now we are done with the oil, let's go for a little bit of more massage to help relieving the stress and if you have any headache. So I'll show you how I do it. I'll start from here, like from the center of the forehead, and I'm just going to press with fingers. So this is how I'm gonna press it, and I'm pressing it from the starting of the crown area, and I'm going below to this point, like the middle of my neck, so that every muscle feels relaxed and calm. So I'm going to repeat the same, following the center part, the sides. And trust me guys, it feels very relaxing. Like you get it done from someone and I'm sure you're gonna fall asleep. You can also put on some like your favorite soothing music. It will also help you relax. And the back portion is still left with a good massage. So now I'm gonna massage the back part of my head. So I'm gonna use my fingers. I'm going to start from the sides of my face, and I'm going to press my points starting from here towards the back. So I'm just going to apply slight pressure so that the muscles gets relieved. Applying a little bit more pressure when I reach the ends. You can also move like this and then towards the end. So now we are done with the hair oiling. So I showed you two techniques to apply oil on your hair, like directly using the fingertips, that is the regular hair oil application, and like pressing it onto your scalp with the heavy hair oil application. We go for this heavy oil application when I want to have a spa like experience and I just want to drench my hair and myself into hair oil. Now the next very important thing is, after you are done hair oiling, you should comb your hair, because if you brush your hair after hair oiling, it will also help in distributing the oil evenly. Once you are done combing your hair, you can make them into a braid so that they stay in place and won't disturb you much. So I usually leave the hair oil overnight, but if you are in a hurry and don't want to leave the hair oil overnight, you can just apply it at least 1 to 2 hours before you planning to wash your hair. But I feel the best is to apply the hair oil overnight so that it also conditions the hair very well. It is best if you can also steam your hair after hair oiling, because that way the oil will seep deep into the scalp and will do its job. All about hair oiling, and this is the first time I did such beauty tips kind of a video, and I hope you like it. And do let me know in comment section below if you would like me to do more such kind of videos, and I would love to create them for you. And I hope you like this video and find it helpful, and if you do, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. You can also follow me on my social media like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, I'm everywhere, and my handle is Poonam_BMM. So all the details will be mentioned in the description box below, so don't forget to check that, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.